Hello YouTube, Luke here again, the time again for ARK V Tag 4 Special, the second heart filled up for Zane, and let's get to the story. Jaden. Where is he? Not. He's not. Is he here or? Oh, there he is. Okay, Cyrus is there also.
Chumley.
Okay, what's going on? Alright, so guessing it's Jaden Cyrus. Yep. Starts off with a core. There's a cyber repair plant. Oh no, cybernetic fusion support. Okay. Let's get defusion and cybernetic fusion. Stratus, probably. Yeah. Okay, so we summoned Woodsman. Mass change, yep, figured they would. So maybe Dian, yep. Dian. And defusion, ah, oh, nice. Okay, oh yeah, a pretty good hand. Like that one. Warwolf. It's battle with everything. Alright, got some good damage in there. Stick it in attack mode. Set you. Alright, solid turn. Send main's effect. Send a tour guide to the graveyard. Send main's effect. Send a tour guide to the graveyard. Stingray. Use my fiendish chain. Even if I stick him in defense mode, he would have been goner. Alright, end turn. Get rid of that. Bottomless. Alright, Sidran's Y. Gonna make it a Cyber Dragon. Ah, Power Bond. Okay, so should be able to at least do a twin, is he? Or... Ah, he's got Chimera Tech, yeah. Not a bad play. Vision. He's gonna Power Bond also. Should have game here. Finish from the graveyard. For a twin. 5,600. Oh, that went smoothly. Oops, that went too quickly, but anyway. Not like I can read it, but there might be others out there that can. I think the duel was shorter than all those cutscenes. Alrighty then, well, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.